Hello there everybody, my name is Evil Slot, and today, we're going to sing a song called Mr. Bombastic by Shaggy.
Oh no, it's Evil Splat!
That is correct. And Squidward, be quiet. Anyways, here we go with the song.
Mr. Bombastic! We order some bombastic, romantic, fantastic lover. Shaggy! Mr. Lover.
Hey, Mr. Lover, that's not boyfriend by Doug Cameron. That's Mr. Bombastic by Shaggy. Turn this off now.
Yay, I agree. Turn it off now.
We don't have a troublemaker on the stage.
Yay, I agree with Tree.
Never. I will not turn the music off. It will stay on.
All right. Since the camera is on, I will check what I got on for my performance of boyfriend. I have my microphone in my hand, and I have my belly shirt on for the performance. And look guys, my tummy is hanging out because I got my belly shirt on, you know. Okay, you can look back up to my face now. So guys, what do you think of my uniform for my performance of boyfriend? Okay, good, now it's time for me to perform on stage. This is Dove Cameron signing off.
Mr. Bombastic!
Evil Splat, we are not kidding.
We are
turn
some
the music off now,
romantic,
because you are refusing
lover.
To get off the stage.
You don't allow troublemakers on stage!
What the? Hey, what's all the music? I hear a troublemaker dancing on stage. That's it, I'm turning the music off before my performance.
Look, Evil Splat, the camera is behind me.
Wait, what?
Touch me on me box, this is a Mr. Roo. Fantastic.
Oh no, it's Dove Cameron. I'm so busted.
That is correct, Evil Splat. How dare you perform on stage without permission? That's it, you're banned from the stage for life. Get out of here right now.
Oh no, not that. I'm going to be grounded.
Okay, anyways. Hi everybody, my name is Dove Cameron. And today, we will do a song called Boyfriend by Dove Cameron. Everybody ready?
Yes.
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 Okay, here we go.
I can't believe we're finally alone. I can't believe I almost went home. What are the chances? Everyone's dancing and he's not with you. The universe must have defined this. What am I gonna do? Not grab your wrist. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the shit that he never did. Up on that, I won't quit thinking I'm gonna steal you from him. I could be such a gentleman. Plus all my clothes would fit. I could be a better boyfriend. Tell you twice all the ways he can't suffice. If I could give you some advice, I would leave with me tonight. The universe must have defined it. Ladies first, baby, I insist. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the shit that he never did. Up on that, I won't quit thinking I'm gonna steal you from him. I could be such a gentleman. Plus all my clothes would fit. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could be a better boyfriend. I never would have left you alone. Here on your own, glued to your phone. Never would have left you alone for someone else to take you home. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the shit that he never did. Up all night, I won't quit. I'm gonna steal you from him. I could be such a gentleman. Plus, you know my clothes would fit. I could be a better boyfriend than him. I could do the shit that he never did. Up all night, I won't quit. Thinking I'm gonna steal you from him. I could be such a gentleman. Plus, all my clothes would fit.
Alright, that's it for the show. Thanks for coming today. See you guys next time. Bye bye.
Goodbye, though!
Evil Splat. What did I tell you about not going on stage without permission? But no, you didn't listen to me.
But Dad, I'm sorry.
It doesn't matter. You are still grounded for doing this. Go to your room right now.
Well, at least I didn't cry this time. I just got mad for performing on stage without permission.